I was lucky to escape with my life.